Terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is presented by Honda. Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emmerich. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight. Tonight, we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Capel to Kunako. Picks it up in his own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. And sent down to Gostisbehere. Takes that pass from the other point man. And he sends it to the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Philadelphia's continuing to probe up the wing. Two sticks together, they cancel. Puck is grabbed by Kane. He's in on an onside play. Directing that one to Horvat. And he's hammered.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
Good work with the stick. Terrific pass, but a terrific hit. Pass attempt to Barkov. It's a score!
He had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Just under 6 minutes have passed. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. To Zebra. Now it's directed to Kessel. Lets it go. Good pad save. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Vegas controls the play in their own end. Goes back deep for it. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. A shot, not through. Laid on to Kessel. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Slid to Kessel. And that's an offside.
Ekman Larson's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down and he steps up for a huge hit.
Philadelphia's got possession from the faceoff. Picked up by Backstrom. Piece of it, rebound! Solid work there by Marlowe. Onside.
iTunes. You ask who we are, nah, who are you? We ain't got no guilt, won't hesitate. So back off or we'll put you in your place.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. Philadelphia's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Save! Oh, what a hit. There is a code for these things. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Quicks at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
The Maple Leafs have a player who is done for the night. A game misconduct. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Philadelphia's got it again. The Maple Leafs in their own end, controlling play now. 1:36. Gathered up again by Claude Giroux. And he is shooting. Passes to the slot. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Driven up the wing to Rylan. Snapping a pass to Duchesne. Solid defensive position there. Gathered in by Kessel. Collected by Duchesne. The Spartans have left the defensive zone. Slid to Giroux. Nicely into the zone. Solid work there by Zibanejad. Laid on to Ellis. Snaps a wrist shot. Outstanding save with a glove. Puck is thrown to Gostisbehere. Trying to go to Giroux. Puck now possessed by Claude Giroux. Muscled long to Gostisbehere. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Gathered in by Ryan Suter. The Maple Leafs with possession up the wing. It's dumped in. Philadelphia's going back to get restarted with their advantage.
Well, we can only hope that the game picks up in pace here. The teams seem to be feeling each other out a little bit, and what's really happening is the puck stays in the middle of the ice.
One into another.
Kucherov's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
The Spartans' long power play is over. They got nada.
Really good work by the penalty killers there. They were all over the puck. They moved in unison to get the puck down the ice, and whenever there was a shot, the goalie was able to turn it aside.
A shot. Great save, point blank. Good job with the poke check. Oh, here's a wrister. Cut his glove on it. What a move on that one with the stick. Let's it go. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Gains the zone. Takes a shot. Good solid defensive play there. Keeps it going in their own end. Philadelphia's in control of the puck in neutral ice. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Passing one off now to Hoffman. Directing that one to Gostisbehere. Good quick poke check there. Looking to Marleau. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Picked up by Hoffman. That puck's loose. Mishandled. The roadblock helped. Pitching this one to Johnson. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. Picks it up in his own end. I Icing is the call. Over 6 minutes remaining. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
Beat him on that one.
Moving it to Skinner. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Karam pass to Suter. The Maple Leafs carrying it along the boards. Scooped up by Kopitar. Oh, he got that! And now it's directed to Duchesne, pitching it to Johnson. With a strong wrist shot. Carried to the corner by Johnson. Gathered up again by Marlowe. Wrist shot. Suter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Gets in, looks over his options here. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Pass attempt to Johnson. On to Suter.
In the first period.
The Maple Leafs up the wing are moving the puck. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Johnson. Shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
That's the end of the first period, a period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views, waiter service, and great team merchandise. Your time is now to reserve your...